I had a bad feeling when I read the paper and it said my quote was, I was a little scared going to the game. I shouldn't use that word scared, but I was. I just felt that it was a bad matchup for us. Our guys have played great all year, and we played UConn pretty tough for a half, but I just didn't think we matched up well with this team. Our guards have been a weakness of ours this year, and you know, that's their strength. You can tell the guys about Emory Jackson, Jackson Emory, I'm sorry, I didn't steal on the ball, and I look, he's got 5 steals. So we were a little soft and weak with the ball. I mean, you can judge that by the free throw shooting and the turnovers, and give them a lot of credit. They're a great team. I don't think they're just a good team. I think they're a great team. And hopefully that'll toughen us up a little. But, you know, our best 3 players had very poor nights, and that's a credit to BYU. But also, I think we just had that look. We were shook a little early, and just didn't feel good about it, even at practice last night. So hopefully this will toughen us up, and we got a long ways to go. Even when we came here 6-1, I knew that this team wasn't. There's a reason we were picked 5th in our conference, but we've played pretty well so far this year till tonight. So we just got to put this game out of our minds, and after we watch a film on the way back to Vermont, and hopefully we'll get better, and you know, we'll cheer for BYU and UConn, and hope that we reach our goals, and that they keep winning to help our RPI. But I am glad I was here tonight. I thought that was unbelievable. You know, when he came out of the game, I wish Luke didn't foul him on a 3-point shot, but it was a nice way to go out, and to have the crowd give him a stand ovation, it was pretty cool. It reminded me, I was at Boston Garden once when Larry Bird had been injured for a while, wasn't coming games. He came out of the tunnel, and the place went nuts. He just had this goosebump. So it's pretty cool to be a part of it. Hopefully our players enjoy that experience, and we'll get ready for the rest of our season. I thought they did a good job doubling and you know, playing physical with them, and you know, I thought we got open looks early. We were missing open shots. I mean, Brendan Ball's missing open shots, and you know, Matt's 2 for 11, and it's going to be a long night when Matt's not shooting well for us. So they did a good job on him, and we coughed it up a few times. And you know, you look at Evan's got 4 turnovers, and Brian's got 4 turnovers. He never turns the ball over. So I thought they did what they should do. What I would do is play physical with us, and didn't just double, but really came after us, and. You know, we turned the ball over. We had some really soft turnovers too, which led to layups or dunks. You know, we got it down to 10 in the second half. I thought we settled down finally, and you know, we bring Joey off the screen, just throws a soft pass, and Matt doesn't step the ball. Dunk by Jackson. So, and that was basically it. Then we were just trying to put some points on the board, make it look respectable. We couldn't make free throws, but the game wasn't really a game. You know, once the 15-minute mark came in the second half. Yeah, and we're not going to be good when we're down because we don't have guys who can really create. And we're not a great shooting team. Our best shooter is 5'7", 5'8", you know, and Matt can't create really a lot off the dribble. So he's got to go inside once in a while and hasn't really done that. And Brian, you know, it's probably his worst game of his career. He's had a great freshman year, but he tried to go in there and they were blocking the shot. It just, you know, he's not really used to those guys of that size. But it was just, like I said, UConn, Matt, and Evan were terrific. It was a good matchup. And tonight I just didn't think – you know, BYU, I think, is a different team than UConn. I don't want to say better, but I think they're more of an experienced team that's been together. They won 30 games last year, and they got a great player. I mean, I've seen a lot of film now, and I don't think that was his best, but he was pretty darn good. When your best is not your best, getting 26 points and 5 assists, he's pretty darn good. So, you know, like I said, I'm disappointed. I mean, I would like to compete. I'd like to come back here and play again. Maybe Albany or Siena, maybe not top 20 team right now, but it was great. I mean, to see that kind of crowd, standing room only, it's, you know, it's pretty neat. And I'd rather be here tonight than playing some low level Division I in front of 400 people on the road. So it was fun. It wasn't fun, but it was a good experience. In a couple of weeks, I'll say that really helped us that game.